Hey guys, it's Sophie the Shadow Hunter, and today I'm doing a reaction video to one of Evanescence songs off of their new album, The Bitter Truth. This is a great album. If you guys have not heard it, you guys go check it out. Come back, leave a comment down below. Like I said earlier, I'm using this journal book that I got in the Bitter Truth Deluxe set that I got this year. And they've got the lyrics printed in here very beautifully, so I'm going to read them for you guys. So the second track is The Game Is Over, which is one of their first singles, and I love, love, love the song. Like I said, it is a great song. If you guys have not heard, you guys should go check it out. So here is The Game Is Over by Evanescence. I hope you guys like it. Had enough, I've really had enough of denial. I'm not all right, but I'm not gonna lie. I don't know that I ever was. I love that that first couple lines. Read it again. Had enough, I've really had enough of denial. I'm not all right, but I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what that I ever was. All alone, I've waited, all alone, held it in as I played by your rules. I've been biting my lip, but I'm losing my grip, and I'm coming down, down, down. I love those lines, let me read it again. All alone, I've waited, all alone, held it in as I played by your rules. I've been biting my lip, but I'm losing my grip, and I'm coming down, down, down. When all the hate burns off, I'm left here with the pain. Behind our vain devices, are we all the same? When all the hate burns off, I'm left here with the pain. I love that line. When all the pain, hate burns off, I'm left here with the pain. Behind our vain devices, are we all the same? Change me into something I believe in. Change me so I don't have to pretend. Take a breath and try to play along, but I'm a terrible liar. I feel the war like a brick on my chest and the party's just begun. I feel the war like a brick on my chest and the party's just begun. Throw the rope, I'm wading through the mud. From your mouth flow a thousand truths, but you know there's only one. Look at that line. Throw the rope, I'm wading through the mud. From your mouth flows a thousand truths, but you know there's only one. When all the hate burns off, I'm left here with the pain. Change me into something I believe in. Change me so I don't have to pretend. Sweet words, they mean nothing. They're not true. The game is over. I want it all, or I want nothing at all. Maybe I can change me into something I believe in. Change me so I don't have to pretend. Your sweet words, they mean nothing. Save your breath. The game is over. So, let me read the last paragraph again. I want it all, or I want nothing at all. Maybe I can change me into something I believe in. Change me so I don't have to pretend. Your sweet words, they mean nothing. Save your breath. The game is over. So, the game this song is talking about is because what we do on a daily lives, what we have to do to survive, to live, to abide by people's rules and ideas and regulations, we hide who we are. We wake up in the morning not thinking, okay, this is me 100%. I'm living my life with the purposes and the beliefs that I want to be acting out in my life. And sometimes we hide those things because other people in our lives maybe don't agree or believe with it, or because somehow we are being controlled by things around us. But this is song, the person is talking about, she's tired of playing this game. If it's female or male, obviously a woman wrote it, but I'm not sure. I think this album, like a lot of her music, is very focused on the things she has gone through, so it probably is how she's felt and has been feeling. But anyway, she is done with portraying herself as something she's not. She is not being what she believes in. So she wants to live a life of something that she believes in and she agrees with. And she's done with living these lies when the truth is right there in her face every day, and she's feeling forced to go along with it, but she's not going to go along anymore because she's had enough, and that feels like it's a brick weighing on her chest. And so this is about a person making the decision to on a daily basis, a weekly basis, a yearly basis, maybe even hourly basis, especially with how the world's going, we have to decide, why am I doing this? Why am I living my life this way? And am I doing it because I'm being forced to do it? Is this what I believe in? Is it going against what I believe in? Am I hiding something about myself? But she's done playing a game of living a life or a lie of things she doesn't believe in. So here is, sorry, I just went blank. This is The Game Is Over. I hope you guys like it. By Evanescence. I love this intro. Let's go back. This part is. Let's go back again. Thank you. Time's Over by Evanescence. I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys are staying healthy and safe. And I'll see you guys in another video. Goodbye.